Okay. Let's go.
I think just. No, because you.
very, when she wants to talk to me, she's in Mexico. Last time I, on the phone immediately, last time I came in the store, I could tell it took him like 30 seconds. To like, because he doesn't see me all the time. He sees my brother all the time, so he was trying to place me for a second.
Mm-hmm. I see.
Hey, Mark, on the back of the slice, do you feel like I just go for a cross and open out what kind of a new slice?
A slice in emergency. I'm watching you really work on your balance, your strength.
All right, let's do it.
Very consistent.
Yanked the last one out because I told her I could hear it.
She just has luck to make the appointment or something. But now she called the dental office and they said, did you make an appointment? Oh, yeah, I already did. But she's my client, right?
Right.
Used to be. But the lucky part of my job, most of my clients are my friends. So she's making sure that we did it. She doesn't need money, she doesn't.
Right.
She's doing it as a friend. I know she always does it as a friend. Even though she did me a favor, we have all the appointments.
Yeah, that's good.
No, it's that's the beauty of my job. Even this was a client, right?
Right.
You didn't charge me for that. I said you need to charge me.
Yeah.
He goes, no, I can do it through office. He didn't care, but this was not an OHIP procedure because it's not something that needs to be done. It's really your own choice.
Yeah.
Here we go. That's the beauty of my job, is you get to talk to the people.
I'm not used to texting either.
No, for me, texting is the tool. Because let's say you're drinking some water now, a text takes me 3 seconds because I talk in it. And I'm always quick with my clients, so everybody appreciates it without me wasting time in the lesson. As before, I was really like,
oh, yeah.
And before, there was no texting, so I would get off the phone with so many messages. Most of them are too late to be returned. Especially in the summer, because people want quick answers. Is it raining? Is it going on? What's happening? So the texting for me is an unbelievable tool.
Yeah.
I could talk to 10 people in less than if I wanted to, without any distraction. So it's really an amazing tool. For me, yes. It's not a good technology for people in terms of sometimes communicating, but I realize it can be a very powerful tool in relationships. I really think any relationship. I coach a lot of these kids that are older and they're dating.
Mm-hmm.
And I realized the way they're texting can be good and bad. You can text where you're almost a stalker. You can text in a powerful way. So all of that actually to be learned.
Yeah,
it's actually quite interesting.
Yeah. But still, the comparison to face to face.
Yes, but sometimes it makes the face to face better.
Right.
The respect can grow, or the respect can go. Till there's a total mutual understanding. Like even this girl, the little girl, she's completely different than she was a year and a half ago. She's a lot stronger, better communication skills, everything. I know I've had a small part of it. What makes me feel good, you know?
Already. Thank you. Yeah, he does. Why does he? If he does this, no.
Sorry?
If he does this, no.
Even though it's really cold, it's all frozen with windshield. No, try to punch less, walk it off. It's not good for your body. Walk it off. It's better for your heart. It just keeps your heart coming. It's hard. That's what you
mean.
Could be remember every first I could be making one more.
And always remember that took me a while to do something. Just different. Different energy. Mindset could be different. So I find I'm even very different between sometimes morning and afternoon. And sometimes in a good or bad way. So it's hard to read yourself sometimes. Try to set the self target, so don't look into it unless you see drastic.
We're never the same. We just change it. Our energy level changes. We're really humans. Some days I expect to be weak and I'm so strong. I can't analyze it. And some days I just think I'm going to be so strong.
You cannot to be weak.
Yeah.
What the hell is that?
Alrighty, let's do it.
please remind me if I forget.
No, it's not a bad thing to do that. It's just for our body. You already see sprinters after the sprint. Usually, sometimes they hunch, but they try to walk it off. And try to walk. Even tennis players after a match, usually you see them on the bike, like pulling everything down. That's a way.
Yeah, for sure. It doesn't happen.
Why you want to lose weight a bit to take away the stress from the joints.
Yeah.
So at the same time, all of this takes time. So you want to, when I did my first workout, I actually went, for my standards, because I'm usually an egomaniac, I went a little slower than what I allowed myself to do. And I thought I'm going to be really sore. I was surprisingly, I wasn't in my lower body, in my upper body, I was what I didn't expect. So I'll see. Today I think I might push the same.
To back here before the surgery.
Yeah, it only took a week off. It's not that much.
Yeah.
But still.
We should have made a difference.
In theory, you still beat him. But you can't see it. I always say you shouldn't go more than 3 or 4 days. But you know, like I had some pains here. And that seems to be a part of the battle. So sometimes. Restless about the sometimes. It's really hard to know. I push through so many things sometimes I don't even know what's the right thing.
too bad.
It was 169. It's now dropped to below 160. You feel that you really exist. It's harder in the first 30 seconds.
Always.
Yeah, it gets better. There we go. Ago I said last year before I even started with you on tennis. Yeah, so Mark for the forehand these days I really try to keep bothering with this, like,
I can see what you're doing. A lot of times you don't even have to tell me, I can see.
Sure.
No, like you can tell me what I'm saying, like, I can tell what you're doing. Because I also know your patterns, right?
Yeah.
So I'm basically seeing you grow up on the
field. Yeah.
So it's about that. Keep walking. just slightly tightly. Keep everything moving.
What time do you work at?
12 o'clock.
Oh, 45 minutes?
Really, it'll be probably 12:15. Because my morning lessons are done for 12. I should go to the washroom, make sure I'm good. And then I'll start at 12:15.
You always do a workout, not much. Can I get that more?
Yeah, I just have to find more people watching.
Oh, you don't want to watch
that? No, I'm just more peaceful.
Some people like it.
No, for me, it's not about watching, I'm used to the gym, right? I have my little routine. I usually work out in the morning, so I'm always at least. So, for me, the park is probably the better gym.
Yeah, I'm sure. Much bigger and more equipped. Yeah.
But what I'm using in the moment, that's good.
Yeah. I started recording since maybe around the middle of April. After April, August. It's too bad. We haven't really recorded since then. It would be fun to watch.
Yeah,
it'd
be fun to watch.
Yeah, exactly. That's do it.
Yeah, good.
All right. Thank you.
This way, not too bad.
Do you think we got any time for surf today? Any time? Do you think? What do you think?
Next time. By the time we pick up everything.
You are a man.
It's not worth doing 3 minutes. You not gonna do it. Sorry, I didn't even think of it. Just let me know, because that's what I asked for.
No problem. Well, I'm happy today. Drive and grow.
We're also going to torture you today.
I'm ready to do it.
No, we should have done surf today. My apologies. I just honestly, when you asked me and I looked at the time, I didn't realize we have so little time.
No problem.
When I don't feel time in my lessons, it's always a good thing. When I feel lessons are dragging, it's always a bad thing.
You know, similar when I'm teaching my class. When I really feel that, oh, that means you are being tortured. That student is being tortured too.
In the gym, I do a brief formation.
Hey, how about this? For the number 100, I'll do your work, you do my way. I'll toss the toss to you.
Here we go.
That would be very refreshing.
Keep pushing, sir. Keep going. Go hard. The arm did jack you, warm that balance in your body.
Okay. Thank you. split? Can you?
I love John.
Maybe not that one.
But I do love it.
Jackie, thank you.
Thank you, Mark.